In the name of Christ, on behalf of Bishop Patrick and the